Sure, I think our organization has a responsibility to nourish people. And that's a very different thing than just feeding. We have responsibilities that come around dignity and lifting people up. But most importantly, to make sure that the food that we're providing is the type of food and lessons and education that we have for our children and our families. So, you know, we want our clients to be healthy. We want our clients to be productive. And the best way to do that is empower them to find healthy food, capture that, and make it a part of their life.